Sir.
In our efforts to buy time for the fleet to rebuild, we need to hit SETNEF battle readiness.
What's the target?
Saturn's moon Titan. It's home to a critical SDF fueling station. You'll land a transport outside their patrol perimeter with Marines to scout an LZ for reinforcements. Once those troops are on the surface, you'll take out their main fueling tower.
Tower's our aim point.
Affirmative. This strike will keep the enemy on the defensive and away from Earth. Captain, I'd be lying if I didn't admit I got the green eye for this one. Gear up and join you if I could. Top Cat out.
Switch is set. Go for drop.
Collision alarms up.
Away in 3, 2, 1.
Evaluation.
Bad shift. Accuracy point 86.
Can you stay in the pocket, Gator?
I'm working on it.
Hull strength is high.
Are we biting the dust?
9-1, no.
10% yes.
Hover on entry.
3, 2, 1.
Report.
Error margin, point 0.05. Good drop, Captain.
Nice flying, Gator. Boats, show the captain to the armory.
Yes, ma'am.
Staff Sergeant Omar set up in the armory, Captain. I'll take you down right away.
3 decades since we've had troops on Titan, sir.
Trial by fire.
Cooking that fuel tower will go a long way with hearts and minds.
On board or back home?
Both, sir. Comms will most likely be intermittent. We're hoping for weak, but readable.
We'll grin and bear it.
Give him hell, Captain. Follow me if you would, sir.
Now your Mach 1 is 700 meters.
Still be supersonic at 900.
No, only if you're full bore.
Captain, just getting these ground pounders gunned up for Titan.
Mustering 5 on the flight deck.
Sergeant, check.
No, I'll leave you be. Got some carbines to set up for you.
Thanks, Chief. You been down to Titan?
Oh, yeah.
Ops?
No. Pops. Dad was a tank farmer. Worked the pipelines for about 30 years. Retired just before the SDF took it over.
Let's go give him hell.
You bet your ass. This has been a long time coming.
How are we executing?
Joint operation. You and me. Our copy.
Affirmative. Armed recon. Small team. We're invading a denied area.
Yeah, silver lining around that reticle is SETNEF didn't ask permission then, and we're not asking permission now.
My jacks are already standing by.
You just do what you did at the gateway. We'll zip this place right up.
Proud to be a service, Sergeant.
Pride is 100% bona fide bullshit, Raze. You just make sure the mission comes first.
Copy that. Sir, the Sergeant is well aware that the word proud is right in the Navy creed.
I knew there was something I didn't like about you sons of bitches. That explains the white uniform and submarines.
Submarines?
Yeah. Only the Navy could build a ship designed to sink.
Let's gear up and get evil.
Sure thing. Hey, Captain!
Yeah.
Let's bring Ethan with us. I want him on the team.
He'll be glad to hear that. He has enormous respect for the Marines.
So he bloody should.
Ethan, you're up. Report to Raven 2.
Prime some choice hardware for you, Commander. Headed to Titan, huh? A shield to help you spot anything trying to sneak up on you. Gear's coming up. Man knows what he wants. Good luck, sir.
What do you say, Sergeant?
Get scopes on, Captain.
Pressure course, Sahora. I can arrange for immediate death by slideshow for you.
Negatory, boss. Won't happen again.
Just the man I was looking for.
How we doing, boss?
Raven 2 is in the gate. Be advised, that subsonic dragon to Titan's atmosphere is no joke.
Who's piloting the transport?
Boggs. He'll set you down easy, but be prepared for a bumpy ride.
You get air sick, Staff Sergeant?
Never.
First time for everything. Transport's this way.
Warm up! Let's go! Rocket start! Keep it tight, Kashima. Gonna get choppy.
Not a problem, Sergeant.
No shame in liberating some
lunch.
Got a
nice aisle seat for you, sir. Captain side left, number one.
Who's here?
Oh, wrong op, metal man.
Wait, stand down, stand down. Spot's with me. 8-6 the attitude, yeah? Pop a squat, soldier.
Yes, Staff Sergeant.
Code 1, Captain.
Go for launch, Boggs.
Aye, sir. Prepare for drop.
You're green to go, Boggs!
Check. I'm going home to Mama.
How do you get that?
Meet us at the LZ.
Comms are gonna be spotty. This weather's for shit. Quincy, that almost looks like home.
Looks like it wasn't half bad.
I took a boat ride with my dad not too far from here.
Place to see better days, that's for sure.
Why'd your dad come here?
It's a better life for himself and his family. Yeah, Seth changed all that.
Fight.
Leave the sergeant alone, Ethan.
No, I don't mind, Captain. Listen, mate, my dad pulled some triggers. 32nd Army.
Victory or death?
That's the one. Survived two plane crashes in the Battle for Daimler.
Apple didn't fall too far.
Not far enough. 32nd was Army.
Yeah, well, I'll try not to hold it against him.
Something.
This place was nice once.
Set up, invaded, turned into a labor camp overnight. My old man made it out just in time.
Yeah, I don't think these folks were that lucky.
Squad, this way, through here.
We need to clear through here and get to the fuel tower.
Brooks, Kashima, provide overwatch. The captain and I are moving left.
Sergeant.
Ethan, back him up.
There.
Enemy activity dead ahead.
These guards have sick of us. Stick to the shadows.
Sir, your HUD could track enemy awareness. Leader's low, you're out of sight.
Be advised. Scouts in at 3 o'clock.
Roger. Let's swing wide, Captain.
Ethan, back him up.
There.
Enemy activity dead ahead.
These guards have sick of us. Stick to the shadows.
Sir, your HUD could track enemy awareness. Leader's low, you're out of sight.
Keep it dark, Captain. Rog, let's swing wide, Captain. Hold up.
You'll show me later.
Sector is secure.
Through here. What you got, Kojima?
Enemy mega with controls. Device through interior.
Roger that.
I
got this one.
One more. Fire entries. Head your way.
Down.
Clear. Stand down.
Heads up. Incoming mech. Let it back.
Device skipping past that group.
Copy that.
We're secure.
Rejoining you, Captain. We'll link up Kojima and Brooks ahead.
We're all good.
Those blasters on the exit. They're cool, Captain.
Targets identified.
Target's down. You're clear.
Thanks for the assist, partner.
Guards inside.
Your target's ahead. On you, Captain. Pushing up.
Target's down. You're clear.
More. Dead ahead. Keep it dark, Captain.
Enemy dropship. Stay low.
Tossing IGREV. On my mark. Go.
They're gone.
Let's move through that outpost.
Give me a hand. Get on this door.
On it. Brooks, Kojima, start pushing through. We're moving in.
Copy, Sergeant.
Squeeze through here, Captain. LZ, Captain.
Sufficient room for two Ravens to load off.
I'll call it in. Retribution, Raider 1-1, got your LZ. Counter defenses are high, requesting heavy ordnance.
Copy that. Airdrop cargo incoming, Raider.
Need to sweep the area before our birds can land. Fan out. Weapon spray on your go, Captain.
You got a crate of Seeker bots there. Perfect for an ambush.
Raider to main, beacon is set, you're cleared for landing. How copy?
Copy, Maxwell. Force is inbound. 3 seconds.
3 seconds to touchdown.
Then clear the beacon. Raven's coming down.
Once we're clear here, we push the fuel tower.
Detonate that fuel tower. Set them out of gas.
Hell yeah! That's what I'm talking about! Nunez! We're fighting alongside that thing?
Staff Sergeant! Engineer McCollum packed this in with the armor. Said it was a present for the captain.
Ethan, what are we looking at here?
C-12 battle tank. Manual firing control. Low brain. Lot of raw.
Your shirt's on our side? Let's hope so.
He's like a cooler version of Ethan.
That sounds funny.
Listen up. Fuel station's off a click through that canyon. Follow your armored vehicles and keep it tight. My guys on me, clear?
Clear!
We have ourselves a station to take. Through the gate! Let's get it on!
Hoorah!
Be advised. There have been incidents with the automation on these C-12s.
What kind of incidents?
There's intel they turn on their squad mates unpredictably in battle.
Oh, shit. Is that true?
No.
Button it up, Ethan.
Yes, sir.
Down your sectors. We're getting close.
Another freighter overhead.
Make sure it gets a lot of traffic. Tower, left side. That's our target.
Pull up on that ridge. Delay the land.
Kills.
They're breaking from cover!
Two o'clock!
Two confirmed kills.
Enemy reinforcements! Take them out!
For you to join SCAR team, Sergeant.
Captain, if its circuits aren't damaged, I may be able to reboot the C-12.
Ha ha! Our boy's still in the fight! That's some tough metal. Grid's locked down, Sergeant.
Roger that. All Saito! Roll with the armor to the tower!
Fever, Raider, we are in the AO. Keep air support on standby. How copy? Fever. Salter, say again.
Channel's down. Storm's picking up. Heads up! We've got incoming!
Could be our air support!
That ain't ours!
Fucking knees. Not here or anywhere else.
Need to clear out before they hit our position.
We hold here and wait for my air support.
Negative! I want a flag on that tower now!
Nunez is gone. It's just us.
We are moving in with what we've got. Do or die!
Is that your recommendation, Staff Sergeant?
Yes, it is, sir.
We're taking out that fuel tower. That's our mission.
Yeah, we gotta go. Now!
Ethan, can you unlock this elevator?
Yes, Staff Sergeant.
Captain, take this to the roof and watch our backs. Let us know when you're in place.
Ethan, you're with me.
Aye, sir. This way, sir.
See you two in hell.
Count on it.
Just get up these stairs and find a way out.
Captain Reyes, there is no hope of victory. We will bury your brothers. We will hunt your sons. Death is no disgrace.
I'm in position.
Bring me to the wall!
They were carrying, we need to run an airstrike to take out the tower. McCollum designated a gas venting turbine. We hit it, the pressure builds, and the tower detonates. Ready to party?
Good work, Marines. Scars will take it from here.
Roger that. Pop it up. Come on, crowd.
Copy that, Staff Sergeant.
Get your warping on, Reyes. Let's blow shit up and go home.
Guard 2, we've got a bogey raging. Where are you?
1-1, we are engaged. Will Horton come to you? Splash down.
2-1, need your bat and clean up. We're breaking for the turbine. Fold in and keep us clear.
Roger that, Fever.
Incoming missile.
shooting me, sir?
Visual on that tower detonation.
Follow these pipes and watch the fireworks. Let's light this candle and go home!
We are go for launch.
Solid copy. RTB.
Launch systems engaged. Let's hit it.
Igniting.
Normal gangs.
Retribution, go flight.
Copy. Initiating thrust sequence. Retribution going through 19,000, throttling up.
Roger.
35,000 going through Mach 1.5.
Radar's picking up something.
It's the Olympus!
Officer, Captain. My mission is you.
Oxygen level critical.
Who says?
Oh,
I'm hardware, sir. Ultimately expendable.
Oh, no. You're my brother, Ethan.
You're talking robot, brother.
Affirmative.
Yes. Well, lay in the handsome one, sir.
No doubt.
Oxygen level critical.
Looks like this is the end of the line, partner.
I think I'm scared, sir.
Me too.
Captain, stay with me. Sir. Captain.
Can you hear me? Captain Reyes. He's coming to.
There you go, sailor. Open your eyes. This is Tigris Captain Ferron.
Heart rate stabilizing. Blood gases in range.
It's Chief Bryant Ling. He's a Tigris Corpsman.
Where's Ethan?
Right here, sir.
You're on a shuttle from my vessel Tigris. I'm taking you back to Retribution.
My ship, my crew.
Retribution's in good hands. Sit him up. She's right out there. In all her guts and glory.
Who contacted you?
Lieutenant Salter. She asked the Admiral for a retrieval team. Under the circumstances, he deemed the recovery too risky.
Reins didn't authorize the rescue.
War has no friends, Reyes. Perhaps my motivations were selfish, but I have no intention of fighting out here alone. I tossed a pilot and two spotters, and we set out to your last known location.
How did you account for radial velocity?
Gravitational drag and something we've been lacking. Luck. We had to pry Ethan's arms open. They had frozen around you, protecting his captain to the end. Dauntless valor, Ethan.
Boundless terror, Captain.
You are a humble one.
5 seconds to dock.
Thanks, Farron. You saved our lives.
We are a fraternity of two, you and I. 50% attrition rate is not gonna fly. Welcome home, Captain.
Above and beyond the call, Farron.
A calculated risk, Lieutenant. I'll be returning to Tigris now. Let's get back to work.
Be careful with him.
Captain, please, I can look after myself.
Ethan, go to engineering, see Mac, get a clean bill.
What about you, sir?
Don't you worry about me.
Try and stop me, sir.
Salt, I heard what you...
You ready?
Always.
Your crew's waiting for you, Captain.